1775. Well, hardly a man is now alive who doesn't remember that famous day and year. But on the off chance that you are that person, this is the day that Paul Revere rode on a horse to Lexington to warn of the approach of British troops. Revere was the herald of the Revolution.